Welcome to NISMO University. This is the place where we will tell you everything you've wanted to know about the Nissan GT-R LM NISMO.
We're going to open the garage doors and let you in to see how the LMP1 car works, how we're developing it, and how we're getting ready for Le Mans.
NISMO University will give you unprecedented access to the people, the cars, and the engineering secrets behind the Nissan GT-R LM NISMO.
We're going to show the innovative features of the aerodynamics and the front wheel drive and all the other aspects of this car as we prepare the car for Le Mans.
First things first, what is the GT-R LM NISMO?
An LMP1 car is the top class of sports car racing. It stands for Le Mans Prototype 1. We're going to be taking on three other major manufacturers, Audi, Porsche and Toyota. Our car is very different to those three. We are front-engined, we're powered by the front wheels alone.
Nobody else has done front-wheel drive in the Premier class in recent decades.
We think that putting the engine in the front of the car and driving the front wheels gives us an advantage in terms of the packaging of the car, allowing us to have better aerodynamics.
This is the ultimate GT-R because it's got a ridiculous amount of horsepower, more downforce than any car should have.
Our engine is a 3-litre twin-turbo V6 petrol-powered car, also coupled with a flywheel system, which in total gives us a combined brake horsepower output of around 1,250 horsepower.
Le Mans is incredibly special. It is the most prestigious sports car race in the world. It's been holding a 24-hour race for over 90 years. Multiple manufacturers battling for outright honors. Hundreds of thousands of people turn up to watch the race, and it's just the greatest spectacle in racing.
Le Mans is probably the most challenging race in the world.
We've got 9 drivers signed up, 3 for each of the 3 cars.
These 3 drivers, they have to work together to get the most out of the car.
You can drive up to around 3.5 or 4 hours at a time, and it's very tough on the drivers.
The Le Mans track is over 13 kilometers, over 8 miles. Uses public roads and permanent racetrack. You come bleeding down this straightaway at 340 kilometers an hour. You reef on the brakes, you do that 4 times a lap, over 70% full throttle on public roads. It's just madness.
It's a whole F1 season in one 24-hour race.
The engineers that are working on the GT-R LM NISMO are the same engineers that work on our road cars.
Things that you do for racing can bring huge rewards for the road car industry.
In the run-up to Le Mans, NISMO University will tell you everything you need to know.
You'll learn about tyres, front-wheel drive setup, inside the engine, KERS system, aerodynamics, how the driver prepares.
So keep watching and follow us all the way to Le Mans.